Have you ever seen a gopher in action? If not, you're missing out on one of the cutest and quirkiest little critters out there. Picture this, a sunny afternoon in the mounds where our tiny furry friends are having a blast playing hide and seek. Okay, maybe they're not as organized as a human game, but trust me, the excitement is real. These little guys pop up and down like they're on a mission to confuse each other. One minute you see a tiny nose poking out of a hole, and the next, whoosh, they're vanished. It's like a mini magical show, and you're front row to the cutest performance in town. The game carries on until the sun starts to dip low on the horizon. As they tire, you might see them all gathering around, too tired to continue playing, little feet shuffling in the grass as they share stories of their sneaky spots and close calls. So next time you're out in nature, keep your eyes peeled for those pint-sized players. Who knows, you might just catch a glimpse of their adorable game of hide and seek.